to find out about the befriending through my support worker at the Blue Triangle. She came in to me one day and said there was a cooking group starting in George Street Housing, and asked me if I was involved, wanted to get involved. So I got myself involved and I came along with my support worker through the cooking, and we came in and I didn't want her to leave, I asked her to stay. But then I got to know the befriending, and I got to know the teacher and stuff, and things were good. I learned to cook, I learned to meet new people. It's been good for me to interact with new people too and make friends. And it runs for 4 weeks, four weeks. And then you get a befriender at the end of it. And it's really helped my confidence. I find it hard to trust people, and I feel the befriending would help me. Because I'm finding that I'm starting to trust my family again. Mm.